You know, and it seemed like a nutty idea to everybody. I know it did to my wife. But I believed in it because you have no conscience. And that's your weakness. You can't conceive of anybody being any different than what you are. And you're greedy. And that's why, as bright as you are, you believe that Margaret could be bought.